Mickey.
King Mickey.
Aqua, the stars bring me grave news. Master Ericus's star has blinked out. I am afraid that means he has been struck down.
The master? Who is responsible?
Master Xehanort and Terra.
No!
Oh.
That's absurd! Terra would never...
I hope with all my heart that you are right about your friend. There are some things even the stars cannot tell me.
Where is he? Where can I find Terra?
Terra's heart is leading him to the ancient Keyblade graveyard, where wielders of those weapons once waged war.
All right. I have to go after him and see if it's true.
Be on your guard.
Terra, Ben, please just be safe. I'll find a way to get you out of this. The three of us will always be one. Hip, hip, hip. I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight and make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ven. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you. As a friend. Just put an end to me.
Behold, these lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key, and it will soon belong to me. Keyblade.
Ah,
okay?
How about you leave the popsicle with me, so you can go have your little fight with Terra? You can't be too happy about him deep-sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Terra will prove to you he's stronger!